In the given figure, find the area of the shaded portion. Only this much is given in the question. But in figure, all dimensions are given. So, let's solve each one. The first question is ABCD is a rectangle? Is it so? No. Don't consider it unless it is proven. Now, what can you say about this? Here, what are the sides? 10 plus 8, 18. 18 over here. So, sides are equal. 6 plus 4, 10 and 10 over here. So, sides are equal. So, ABCD is a parallelogram because sides are 18 and 10. So, that is proven now. Now, in a parallelogram, when one angle is 90 degrees, this full parallelogram becomes rectangle. That's why now you can say that ABCD is a rectangle. Always when something is not given, you have to first prove it. Okay? Now you once know it's a rectangle, then ABCD, area of ABCD is what? 18 into 10, length into breadth, 180. So AEF is what? AEF, this part. 10 into 6 by 2, half base height. So 1 upon 2 into 6 into 10, that is 30. EBC, again, half into 8 into 10, right? Half base height, so 40. We want shaded, so total minus these two triangles. So A shaded equals to AABCD minus AEF plus AEBC, right? This is total minus the total of these two triangles. So 180 minus 30 plus 40, that is 70. So it becomes 110.